Hello guys, welcome to Smiley Jo. Today I'm going to review this Garnier Skin Naturals Micellar Oil Infused Cleansing Water. This is how it looks like. And here I got 125 ml of product, which retails for 225 rupees. And its manufacturing date is for 36 months. This is actually a bifaced makeup remover, which means it contains oil and liquid cleanser. So here you could see this is the oil and this is the liquid. So let me tell you the claims of this product. It says powerful at removing makeup, even waterproof, at surprising gentle on skin. For first time, Garnier combined its micellar technology with nourishing argan oil. The micellar captures and lift away residue like a magnet, while the oil dissolves traces of makeup and nourishes the skin. So these are all the things which this product claims. So let me first of all tell you, this is the argan oil and this is the micellar water, which is used to remove our makeup. Micellar water removes all the makeup from our face, but it is little bit difficult to remove waterproof makeup. So then this oil will be coming in handy. Means oil-based makeup removers always removes waterproof makeup with very easily. So this product contains both oil and micellar water, so it is very easy to remove all your makeup, whether it is normal makeup or waterproof makeup. The most important thing I liked in this product is it has oil in it, but it does not leave our skin oily when we clean with it. If we use any coconut oil or any oil-based removers to remove our waterproof makeup, then our skin will be left with so much oiliness, means the oil will be just sitting on our faces. But this product doesn't feel like that. It has oil in it, but it will not leave our skin with oiliness. It just evaporates everything. It feels so much softer and cleaner. So I pretty much like this product. You could see I have used this much of product from here. Today I'm going to show you the demo of this product by removing all the makeup from this product. Today I wore gel eyeliner, which is waterproof and it is very hard to remove. So I'm going to use this and show you. First of all, you have to mix this well so that both micellar water and the argan oil will be mixed in it. Then it will be looking like this. Then you should take this on a cotton pad. This much is enough. Now I will be placing this on my eyes because eye makeup is the hardest to remove for anybody. You have to press this and gently swipe it off. You can see it just removed everything. I will show you it removed mascara with those lines also. It is very good in removing our makeup. I will be doing the same step because I want to make sure all the makeup has came out from my eye. You could see the difference. It is just tremendous. I'm going to do the same thing on this eye. Press and swipe it. Let's see. It's cleaner. It just removes everything. Now I will be rotating this same cotton pad and I will be taking a little bit of this makeup remover and I will be wiping off all the product from entire my face. You can see the difference. This is my makeup side and this is non-makeup side. I will show you how it removes my lipstick also. You can see it just removed my lipstick also very easily. You can see how it has removed my entire makeup from my face. It didn't leave my face oily. If I use any coconut oil to remove my makeup, then my face would be like drunken in oil. But now my face is literally very clean and very smooth to touch. It is not at all oily. You can see it is not chip chapa. So yeah, I pretty much like this, and this is the best makeup remover ever which I have tried. It also says that it is suitable for all skin types, removes waterproof makeup, plus cleanses, plus nourishes, and it also says that there is no need to rinse off after using this. Sometimes we actually tend to be very lazy, that after using any makeup remover we will not be in a mood to rinse off our face to remove all the gunk from it, but by using this product it is not necessary to rinse our face. So yeah, this is a very good product for all the girls who loves wearing makeup, even if it is kajal or liner or lipstick. You can definitely rely on this for removing our makeup. You should definitely remove your makeup and then go to sleep, because makeup is not good for our skin. Wearing makeup makes us happy, but without removing any makeup from your face while you go to sleep is not a good idea. You should definitely remove your makeup and then go to sleep. So this is a good buy for makeup lovers. I highly recommend to buy this product and you will love it to the core. So that's it for the video, guys. If you like this video, then please click on that like button and comment down below. And please do subscribe to my channel for more such videos, guys. It means a lot to me. So meet you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.